it's something obviously that everybody deals with, and something that we work on, and we just, I mean, we just need to do better and keep him in there. So,
did you feel like defense held up its in the bargain most of the day? Second half, I think the plays piled up on you guys a little bit. It seemed like there was a little bit too hungry.
I mean, I didn't feel any of that or see any of that, but we just didn't do the things we needed to do, and then they had a couple drives in the second half that, it's just due to a lot of things, but just details and stuff we need to get better at.
Was it weird?